So hello and welcome back to Night Out. Like I promised, it's time to check out Deepika Kaddam. Yes, it's undoubtedly one of the hardest acts ever to follow. And let's hope Miss Padukone has the panache to pull off Dam Maro Dam one more time. Why don't you take a look and decide for yourself only on Night Out.
Beautiful and blissful Zeenath Aman swayed across screens to the now unmistakable bars of Dam Maro Dam, Bollywood had a classic and rebels their own anthem. And now Deepika Padukone aims to match the magic in a modern reinterpretation of the cult hit as part of a special song in the forthcoming Abhishek Bachchan star of Dam Maro Dam.
Time definitely, I think, is one of the most instrumental things in all our lives, whether it's for love, whether it's for money, whether it's for success.
It's a hard act to follow, no question. But director Rohan Sippy hopes that the effort will be a fitting tribute to one of R.D. Burman's greatest hits. But of course, when you take on a classic, the questions follow. And the producer of the film Hare Rama Hare Krishna, Devanand, has apparently expressed his concern and the hope that justice will be done to the source.
Song idea came about much later, so that's the time when we found out that Hare Rama had the rights and approached them, and concluded negotiations and got the rights to it. In 1971, drugs is about flower power, the hippies, a very peaceful kind of a thing. Now you associate drugs with a lot of violence.
The filmmaker also insists that this is not a remake or even a remix. Instead, it's a contemporary interpretation that does not aim to outdo the original.
Ram Gopal Varma ki aaj does not take away from Shole. So that's, you know, in any scenario, you know, a classic is a classic is a classic.
Well, one way or the other, with history on its side, this one promises to be another chartbuster.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.